Honestly, I'm sick of Fortnite. I'm done. I'm actually gonna uninstall. And confirm, uninstall. Bye.
It said installing for a second.
What?
It said when you were uninstalling, it said installing for a second.
Hold up, now I gotta install Grand Theft Auto. There's not enough space still.
You just uninstall Rainbow.
Yo, this is gonna be sad. Uninstalling Fortnite, I could literally give a shit, but this hurts my soul.
Ugh. I don't have my face cam on right now because it just hurts my soul to watch him uninstall
this
the
hurts
two
my soul.
Best games. Also,
no!
Horrible lighting right now.
Stop it! I can't. No, I'm doing it. I uninstalled the game. I uninstalled a game that I have 215 hours on.
Ugh. Well.
That's my most played game.
Yep. Yeah.
Other than Fortnite.
Oh yeah.
That hurts my soul. That actually hurts my soul. Well, now I can get you GTA 5 and get. Are we recording that?
Yes.
Okay, don't get rid of that.
Okay.
If I don't have enough space now, I don't know what. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. Who calls it Grand Theft Auto?
Nobody.